This question was from the SSC CHSL AIM that was held last week. See, in SSC CHSL, direction questions are generally easy, not very difficult. Difficulty level is always moderate or easy. Okay, what is given here? Anita drives from a point A towards north and travels for 30 kilometers. So Anita is traveling towards north for 30 kilometers. Then she turns to her right. So she is north means always, see if you are confused, always draw the directions diagram first. Okay, before you solve the question. So Anita is moving north means she is going in this direction. Now this is going to be her left and this is going to be her right. Then she turns to her right and travels 4 kilometers. So this is 30, this is 4. And then she again turns to her right. So her right is this direction. She turns to her right and again goes 30 kilometers. So how far is she from her starting point? This is her distance, that is 4 kilometers. So she is from her starting point, 4 kilometers distance. Yes. So all of you got the answer as D. Very easy question on direction. So this was asked in the SSC CHSL paper, I think, last week. Give me the answer for this question. Let us look at this, what is given here. In the morning, I walked 2 kilometers facing the sun. So always the sun rises in the east, correct? So this is east, west, north, south. So in the morning, I walked 2 kilometers facing the sun means I'm walking towards east 2 kilometers. Then from there, I walked 4 kilometers on my right hand side. So if I'm turning right, this has to be my right and this will be my left when I'm facing the east. So I'm walking 4 kilometers here. And then from here, I again walked 1 kilometer facing the sun. So again, I am turning towards the east because I am going to face the sun, correct? So I have to turn towards the east and I am walking 1 kilometers. And then what am I doing? Facing the sun means going towards east. From there, I walked on my right hand side. Again, right hand side means I am turning towards the south, correct? Because when I am facing the east, this is going to be my right and this is going to be my left. So I'm walking in this direction now. Which direction should I be walking now? Which direction am I facing? I'm facing south. So answer is south. Option B. What is given here? So you have, whenever you have questions on directions, please draw the directions diagram so that you never make a mistake. The point Q is 4 meters to the north of point R. So point Q, this is Q. Q is 4 meters to the north of point R. So this distance is given as 4 meters. Point S is 10 meters to the east of point Q. So point S is 10 meters to the east of point Q. And what have they given? And 5 meters to the south of point T. So point S is 5 meters to the south of point T means this has to be point T. Then only point S will be towards the south of T. So this is 5. Then what are they saying? Point U is 5 meters to the north of point Q. So point U is 5 meters to the north of point Q. Now what is the question? T is in which direction with respect to R? So T with respect to R means when you look at from R, in which direction is T there? T is in the this direction. So which direction is that? Northeast. So the correct answer for this question is option B. So what is the question here? What is the distance between point T and U? And which direction, and U is in which direction with respect to T? What is the distance between point T and U? Distance between T and U. This is the distance between T and U, right? So this is 10 means this is also 10. And what are they asking? U is in which direction with respect to T? U is in which direction with respect to T? So when you look from T, U is in which direction? U is in this direction. So this direction means west. So U is in west with respect to T. The correct answer here is option A, 10 meters to the west.